Welcome back to the Dr. Science Show. I'm Dr. Science. And now, kids, we're going to pour the ingredients in this beaker into this beaker, and we're going to create a huge magical cloud of vapor.
This is so boring.
Isn't that super?
Reports have been flooding the newsroom about kids in every part of town conducting wild and exciting science experiments using only household items. We'll have more on this late-breaking story as details arise.